chorus is very simple. Lulay, 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 the fire hath burned my tent away. Upon the Ides of February, when Staghold House had come to war, the night being cold, a maiden sent a propane heater into her tent. The heater sat its makers to thank upon a full 5-gallon tank. When half the camp had gone to bed, the fuel line cracked and the propane bled. The house dog barked, the maiden woke to see low flames and smell the smoke. She threw her cloak upon the brake and shouted loud the camp to wake. Eee! Lulay, 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 the fire hath burned my tent away. He opened the tent and he threw out the dog. He seized his pants, he seized the maid, and fast tracks for the door he laid. Lulay, 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 the fire hath burned my tent away. Lord Colin came a-running then, he seized both maid and Lord Etienne. He heaved them both clear of the fray. They landed 20-odd yards away. Did I mention this guy is the house champion? Sheets to the wind, he saw the fire and plunged straight in. The propane tank began to cough. He seized the nozzle and turned the thing off. Lulay, 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 the fire hath burned my tent away. By then a dozen extinguishers hosed the fire down, and naught but fumes were left of the flame. By the time that the firemen came, lulay, 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 the fire hath burned my tent away. Suffered no worse than a cough. The hair on Lord Collins' arms was scorched off. Some blisters few had Lord Etienne.